Over 5,000 lotto outlets serve closure notices. PNP, Manila, Philippines. The Philippine National Police, PNP, on Sunday said over 5,000 Philippine Charity Sweepstake Office. So, lotto has been served closure notices as ordered by President Rodrigo Duterte. The PNP said closure notices have been issued to 5,187 lotto outlets as well as 13,320 small town lottery, STL, 2,195 Peryahan and Bayan, PNB, and 472 KENO outlets. PNP Chief Police General Oscar Albayalde urged operators of similar establishments who have not been issued closure orders to voluntarily close down. Duterte on Friday night ordered all gaming activities of PCSO stop amid the alleged massive corruption in the agency. I have today ordered the closure, the stoppage of all gaming schemes for whatever nature, however done that of the franchises to do so from the PCSO. The ground is massive corruption involving all pati the court who repeatedly issued injunctions to paralyze government and to allow corruption to thrive, Duterte said following the orders of Duterte. So on Saturday said it is suspending its gaming operations but added that it will appeal Duterte's directive for the sake of its beneficiaries. So clients who purchase defense tickets, meanwhile, have been advised to keep their tickets until further notice. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.